display. Share through. Soompi.1x1 Sung reopened up about his military enlistment plans, as well as the encouragement he received from the other members of Big Bang. See also, watch, Seungri makes much anticipated solo comeback with 1, 2, 3, MV. Seungri held a press conference on July 20th to celebrate the release of his first solo studio album, The Great Seungri. Soompi. Display, news. English.300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English.300x250, ATF. When asked how it felt to be doing promotional activities by himself, Seungri replied, "I've done solo activities and group activities at the same time, but I much prefer group activities. Two is better than one." He then went on to add, "However, Big Bang is currently on hiatus, and as the only member who is active, I feel a responsibility to make the hiatus feel less empty for the public." Seungri also shared how the other members of Big Bang had shared words of encouragement before they enlisted. He stated, "G-Dragon especially told me, while we're not here, I hope you do lots of promotional activities so that our fans don't feel our empty space that much. I hope you do your best under the name Big Bang and showcase a side of you as a musician that you haven't shown before." Speaking of enlistment, Seungri shared that he hopes to enlist early next year. He explained, "I want all five members of Big Bang to be able to stand in front of our fans again as soon as possible. I believe we need to shorten Big Bang's hiatus as much as we can." Seungri shared, "I hope to enlist early next year and reunite with the other members as soon as we can. I hope our fans will keep watching over us and supporting us because we will try to make the hiatus short." Seungri will be releasing his first studio album and title track, 1, 2, 3, on July 20th at 6 p.m. KST. Source 1.